You talk about GTA, Grand Theft Auto. I find it amazing that people will sit there and spend all their time upgrading that character, making as much money as they can, getting strong, meeting important people, getting the best car. They'll do all that in a game, but they won't do it in real life. I find that incredible. My life is GTA. I don't need to play a game. They play the games because they're scared of loss, because if you die in the game, you get another chance. In life, you get one shot.